from kindergarten I was there in the same school, so I loved many things. Football was the main thing, but other than football, many things were there. Like play every sport other than football, like basketball, kabaddi, coco, everything. Everything I used to do, experiment over there. And we had many good teachers over there, so we had good experience. They taught us many things. My father was my first teacher. He took me to playgrounds, gave the ball to me. Like I just started hitting the ball, juggling the ball, or just play with it. He first taught me to enjoy the game. Rather than bringing into competitions and putting pressure, he just let me enjoy the game. Then he told me to choose my career. It was all upon me. I never felt the pressure while choosing the game.
Being a father and teacher is always like difficult. It's not easy. Like either you have to be a father or you be a teacher. But here I have to do both the roles. I know my sons, when I have taken them to the ground, there I become a coach. I treat them as I treat the other children. I'll be harsh on them for some time, or when I encourage. Once I return to home, then I become a father. So now I have to balance. So then I have to like console them. So this has helped me like to develop as a coach also. In one stage I thought that, am I harsh to my children? Now these boys, when they go to different teachers, they are not like panicking, or they know that I'm going to deal with this. So in that way, I think, not to praise me, but I have done a proper job. I love to see him do things good. But as a coach, I want to say only one thing, that you will face problems. You will face hurdles. So you have to be patient and keep working hard.
One thing he said, if you see these matches as your practice, you can go and enjoy it, and the whole team can see your performance. If you go in a pressure way, you can't perform in a way, you can't play in a way. That was the most important thing for me.
When you said about education and sports, I think it's very, very important that they manage both when it comes to Indian sports. If you think that your child is good at the age of like 11, 10, and you think that education is not so important, then at one stage you will feel that if it deteriorates from sports, then everything is gone. So I think managing them is more important.
It is possible and it is comfortable for a person to manage both sports and studies. It's duties of their parents as well as the school to support them in a manner they can manage both, and not to put pressure in them, as well as make them enjoy both of them.
Being associated with Chennai FC is one step ahead for SSVM. SSVM is moving on a right path by associating us and coming closer to those people who have already achieved, showing their children how to achieve, and interacting with them, making these children know about these people. I think it is going to help SSVM in a long way.